Hello everyone, I'm Rashid Khan here from Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School, Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. Class 6, today we will discuss on the eating habits of the other states as I have earlier told you in the previous video. आज हम लोग जानेंगे और भी जो स्टेट हैं उनके जो ईटिंग हैबिट्स हैं वो क्या क्या हैं. क्लास 6 हियर. And today we will discuss on eating habits of people across India. So I have earlier told you about that the eating habit of the Gujarat, and now the eating habits of आंध्र प्रदेश में क्या क्या खाते हैं लोग. पहले हम लोग देखेंगे आंध्र प्रदेश में सबसे ज़्यादा अगर आप देखोगे, सो द ईटिंग हैबिट मोस्टली देयर पीपल ईट राइस इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट ईटिंग हैबिट्स आर द फूड राइस विच इज इन केस द राइस कैन बी ईटन इन all these food materials. Why? Because they can produce rice more and more. The vegetables, and the second type of a food material is called the vegetables. Next one is what actually? Dal. As in the form of a arhar, we know that arhar, dal, upma, dosa, dal, that means arhar, dal, upma, dosa, etc. These are the main things. Some of the others like rajma. Etc. So the main food material of the Andhra Pradesh peoples are what? Rice, vegetables, upma, dosa, arhar dal, rajma, etc. These are the most food material are the food material eaten by the Andhra people. Next one is Maharashtra. The people of Maharashtra eat mostly rice, chapatis, vegetables, the vada pav and bhajia pav. Mostly they eat vada pav, अम्बोली, पूरन दाल एटसेट्रा, पूरन बोली, राजमा एज वेल एंड सम अदर केसेस लाइक इन अदर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र मोस्टली ईटेड एज अ वड़ा पाव. सो पाव भाजी, वड़ा पाव, सो द पाव भाजी, वड़ा पाव, भजिया पाव, बिना डोली, अम्बोली, पूरन एटसेट्रा आर द मोस्ट कॉमन फूड वेज फूड ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र पीपल. Mostly they eat the such type of a food material. So these are all the food or eating habits of the different states of India. You can see now food from the plants. What are the different food materials we can obtain from the plants?
we can discuss over here. Food from plants.
कौन कौन से फूड मटेरियल हैं जो हम प्लांट से ले सकते हैं, वो क्या है?
फूड मटेरियल
व्हाट आर दीज फूड मटेरियल्स
वी कैन टेक थ्रू द प्लांट्स और वी कैन ऑब्टेन थ्रू द प्लांट्स दीज आर व्हाट एक्चुअली
First of all, we know that the different parts of a plant is acted as a used as a food materials.
Like their roots, leaves, flower, grains.
Like different forms. What are these?
Stems, grains, stem, leaves, roots,
etc.
These are the main food materials obtained through the plants.
In the form of a root, what are the different form of a root? What are the different form of the leaves?
Different form of a flower, grains, stem, etc.
So grains are food, we can say fruits. In the form of a fruits,
not grains, it is fruits. Fruits, the roots, leaves, flower, fruits, stem.
These are the different forms. So we will discuss over here as the number of roots,
number of leaves, flower, fruits, stem, etc.
So first we will discuss about that the root. So what are the different parts, different plants, different parts of a plant? These are roots, leaves, stem, flower, fruit, etc. we can obtain through the plant, in which the most plant is consumed as a root. What are these root? We will discuss on it. So you know that carrot, radish, turnip, these are
beetroot, these are the different form of root we can eat, like carrot, radish, beetroot.
It is a common in our daily life, carrot, radish, beetroot. These are the different form of a There are different forms of the food material from the plants in a root system,
or the root of a plant.
We can eat, this is a carrot, radish, beetroot. Okay, हम जो plant roots को खाते हैं वो कौन से root को खाने वाले? Carrot, radish, beetroot. Okay, next one is second one is what actually?
Next root, then after leaves. What are the leaves we can eat?
We know very well, leaves of some of the plants can be eaten, like spinach, cabbage, fenugreek,
lettuce. What are these? Spinach, fenugreek. Spinach, fenugreek, lettuce, etc.
These are the different form of a leaf that can be eat as a food material in the form of a leaf. So these are the leaf can be consumed in our life. Next one is stem.
What are the different form of a stem we can use? Next one is stem. What are these stems? We know that very common potato, onion, potato, onion, ginger, potato, onion, ginger, sugar cane.
These are the different forms which is used as a stem
that can be uses in the form of a stem. Next one is flower.
What are the different flowers that can be used as the food materials?
Like cauliflower, banana, broccoli, cauliflower, banana,
broccoli. These are the
different form of a
flower can be eaten as a food material. Next one is root, leaves, stem, flowers and fruits.
What are the fruits?
We know that a number of a fruits,
number of a fruits
can be used in the form of food material,
like apple, guava, pineapple,
pineapple, berry, different type of a fruit,
citrus fruits
like lemon, orange, the fleshy fruits like apple, mango. These are the
bananas.
These are the different form of a fruit we can use in our daily life. Next we'll have to move on some of the fruits. These are the different type of a fruit that we can eat. Now we'll have to move on to the next one, that is cereals. What are the cereals? So what are the cereals? Cereals are the grains, are the food grains that we can, the cereals are what? The food grains that we can use in our daily life, like a wheat, rice, millet, pulses, maize, barley, etc. These are the different forms that can be used as the food grains, are it is called as a cereals. We know that cereals is in our daily life used as a wheat flour, which can be used as a used for making chapatis. It can also be used for making maida and the filtered, or you can say the very minute part of a wheat flour. It can be used for making cakes, pasta, chowmein, bread, etc. That can be used by using these different form of a grains. Now next one is the pulses. What are the pulses? Different form of a pulses. So what are these food grains or cereals we provided us? Cereals provided carbohydrate, which is very necessary for performing the different activities. It is in the form of a fuels we can use. And the next one is what actually? The cereals. And after the cereals there is a pulses. different form of pulses like moong, arhar, matar, you know they are very good. जो भी आप कहते हैं मटर का दाल, चने की दाल, रहर दाल, मसूर दाल, तो डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ अ पल्सेस. दीज पल्सेस गिव्स अस व्हाट द प्रोटीन इन अ वेरी लार्ज अमाउंट एंड ड्यू टू विच बॉडी मेंटेन्स टेक्स प्लेस लाइक अ पिजन पी ग्राम पल लाइक किडनी बीन्स. डिफरेंट फॉर्म ऑफ अ पल्सेस कैन बी यूज्ड in our daily life that can provide us a very required form of a